Okay. All those emotions you have, you need to leave it behind.